Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem number 34, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed. This is found in the new SAT official study guide. Okay, so in a study of bat migration habits, 240 male bats and 160 female bats have been tagged. If 100 more female bats are tagged, how many more male bats must be tagged so that 3/5 of the total number of bats in the study are male? So the first thing that you should do, you should think of a variable and assign it as, well, in this case it's going to be x for convenience, right? We assign x as the number of additional male bats to be tagged. Right, so this is the number of males that you're gonna add, right, to the current number, right? So 3/5 represents the fraction after you add the males. Make sure you understand, after you add the additional number, right, of males. So 3/5, remember, 3/5 of the total number of the bats of the study are male. So that means that, remember, that the 3 represents the total number of males after you add the additional males, right? So 3 represents the total number of males after you add, and 5 represents the total number of everyone together. That means 240 male bats, the original X number of bats, male bats, 160 female bats, and 100 additional female bats. 5 represents the total number, right? And so this is how we're going to do it, right? So 3/5 is going to equal to, so just as we discussed, 3 will pertain to the number of males after, including the additional number. So it's going to be 240 plus x, right? Because x we designated as the number of additional male bats to be tagged. So 240 plus x is the total number of male bats tagged after you add the additional ones, right? And then 5 pertains to the total number of male and female bats after you add the additional male bats. So it's going to be 160 plus 100 plus 240 plus x, right? Because 160 is the female bats, the original number of female bats. Then 100 more female bats is 100, right? And then 240 original number of male bats, and then also the additional number that we need to find of male bats that we added, the x, right? So this whole sum pertains to this number 5, right? So once you do this and then you add this, right, we rewrite it, 3/5 is equal to 240 plus x divided by 500 plus x, right? Because 160 plus 240 is 400 plus 100 is 500. So 500 plus x in the denominator. So now you set up your proportion, right? So when you set up your proportion, you can simply cross multiply using the product of extremes. Means is equal to product of extremes, right? So it's going to be 3 times, right? So you're going to multiply 3 by this denominator, 500 plus x, and then equals, remember the equal sign is still there, equal to 5, right, this denominator, multiplying this numerator of the second fraction, 240 plus x. So you simplify, you distribute the multiplication here, you're going to have 1500 plus 3x, right, is equal to 1200, because 24 times 5 is 120, so add that 0 there, it's going to be 1200, plus 5x. Right, and then you simply subtract 3x on both sides, so you're going to have 2x on one side of the equation. I just switch sides here, so don't worry about that. And then subtract 1200 on both sides, and you're going to have 300 on the other side, right? So it's going to be 300, 2x is equal to 300, divide both sides by 2 and solve for x this way, and it's going to be 150, right? So x, 150 additional male bats must be tagged in order for the total number of bats in the study to be, in order for 3/5 of the total number of bats in the study to be male. All right, so 150 additional male bats must be tagged.